I'm a county councillor on Lancashire County Council. Direct action isn't really my thing. I've never done this kind of thing before. I got involved in local government because I thought that's an effective way to influence policy. But it's absolutely clear when it comes to fracking that the government's overturned Lancashire County Council's decision not to accept fracking. And I think that I just need to be here with people in this community demonstrating that we're not going to roll over.
I'm absolutely disgusted that we've had fracking thrown upon us. People that live around here just do not realise how big this is going to be. The whole of the northwest is just going to be turned into a great big giant gas field.
It's not safe, and no matter how much regulation we are told we're going to receive, it will never be robust enough to protect our communities and our futures.
If you'd have said to me at Christmas, you'll be locked on, stopping the vehicles coming through the gates, I'd have thought, no way. I never thought I could do this. But I've been left with no option but to do it. Years of going down the conventional and accepted routes of demonstration. So non-violent direct action seemed the last resort for me, really.
I've lived on the file for 15 years. I'm a retired civil servant. It's 11 o'clock at night now, and in a few hours' time, I'm going to lock on. We are going to stop this business in its tracks. There is a complete incompatibility between this government signing an international treaty on climate change and at the same time proposing to launch a brand new fossil fuel industry.
Our local council have said no to this twice. It's still going ahead, it's a dirty business. You'll end up with contaminated water, polluted air and a lot of illnesses. So we're here now as a group to make our voice heard and to stop fracking.
I'm a local resident, I live in Lytham St Anne's. I'm a father and a business owner. I've lived in Lytham St Anne's all my life and I love Lancashire, you know, we're so lucky here. And all that is under threat. And I, as a local resident and father, I'm not willing to just let that happen. They've left us no choice.